a plus b is equal to 1 and a square plus b square is equal to 2. So we have to find out the value of a power 11 plus b power 11 is equal to what. First we have to see what is given here. A plus b is equal to 1. This is given. Now we can take square of this. A plus b square is equal to 1 square. Now what is the value of a plus b ka whole square? That is a square plus b square plus 2ab is equal to 1. Now we know that a square plus b square is equal to 2 given here. A square plus b square is equal to 2 given. So 2 plus 2ab is equal to 1. Therefore 2ab is equal to 1 minus 2. Therefore ab is equal to 1 minus 2, that is minus 1. Minus 1 upon, and this is 2. Ab is equal to minus 1 upon 2. This is the value of ab. Equation 1. Now what we have to do? A plus b is equal to 1 given. We know that. Now we can take cube root. A plus b ka whole cube is equal to 1 cube. Therefore a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b, this is the formula of a plus b ka whole cube, is equal to 1. Now we can say a cube plus b cube plus b cube plus 3 into, we know that value of ab is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Minus 1 upon 2 into, what is the value of a plus b? A plus b is equal to 1. We know that this is given in question. 1 is equal to 1. So we can write a cube plus b cube minus 3 upon 2 is equal to 1. So we can write a cube plus b cube is equal to 1 plus 3 upon 2. Because when this move this side, so it will become plus, is equal to 5 upon 2. We can say a cube plus b cube is equal to 5 upon 2. This is the second value. This is equation 2. Now a square plus b square is equal to 2. This is given. Now we can multiply equation 2 and 3. This is equation 2 and this is given. This is 3. Okay. Now we can write here multiplying equation 2 and 3. What we will get? This is equation 2. A cube plus b cube, and equation 2 is equation 2 and equation 3, that is a square plus b square. A square plus b square is equal to a cube plus b cube, that is 5 upon 2 into a square plus b square, that is 2. This will become cancelled. Now in this term, a cube a square, that is a power 5 plus a cube b square plus a square b cube plus b power 5 is equal to 5. Now rearranging the term, a power 5 plus b power 5 plus, we can take common a square b square because this is in both term. So a square b square. Now what is left here? A plus b is equal to 5. We got a power 5 plus b power 5 plus a square b square into a plus b is equal to 5. Now we can write a power 5 plus b power 5 plus ab whole square into a plus b is equal to 5. Now a power 5 plus b power 5 plus, what is the value of ab? We know that minus 1 upon 2. Minus 1 upon 2 whole square into, what is the value of a plus b? A plus b is 1, is equal to 5. Now a power 5 plus b power 5 minus, it will become plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 5. Now therefore a power 5 plus b power 5 is equal to 5 minus 1 upon 4 is equal to, we can write 20 minus 1 upon 4 is equal to 19 upon 4. Means a power 5 plus b power 5 is equal to 19 upon 4. This is equation 4. Now we know that from equation 2, a power 3 plus b power 3 is equal to 5 upon 2. This is from equation 2. By squaring both sides, this is equation 2. By taking square both sides, what we will get here? A cube plus b cube whole square is equal to 5 upon 2 whole square. Clear? Now we can write here, this is the formula of a plus b whole square. So we can write a power 6 plus b power 6 plus 2a cube, 2a cube b cube is equal to 25 upon 4. 5 square, that is 25, and 2 ka square, that is 4. So therefore we can write a power 6 plus b power 6 plus 2ab cube is equal to 25 upon 4. Now putting the value of ab, a power 6 plus b power 6 plus 2 into, what is the value of ab? Minus 1 upon 2 whole cube is equal to 25 upon 4. So we can write therefore a power 6 plus b power 6, and this one plus 2 into minus 1 upon 8 is equal to 25 upon 4. So this one cancel, 2 4 ja. Therefore we can write a power 6 plus b power 6 is equal to 25 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 26 upon 4. This is the value of a power 6 plus b power 6. This is equation 5. Now multiplying equation 4 and 5. Multiplying equation 4 and 5. This is 4 and this is 5. We will get a power 5 plus b power 5 into a power 6 plus b power 6 is equal to 19 upon 4 into 26 upon 4. So we can cancel this, 2 2's are 4, and here 13, 13 upon 2 it will become. Now when we multiply this term, a power 5 into a power 6, that is a power 11 plus a power 5 b power 6 plus b power a power 6 b power 5 plus b power 11 is equal to 19 upon 4 into 13 upon 2. Clear? Now therefore we can write a power 11 plus b power 11 plus, we can take common here, a power 5 b power 5, and here a plus b is equal to, When we multiply this, we will get 247 upon 8. Clear? Now, next step, that is a power 11 plus b power 11 plus ab power 5. We know that value of ab, that is minus 1 upon 2. So, minus 1 upon 2 power 5 into value of a plus b, that is 1, is equal to 247 upon 8. Now, therefore, a power 11 plus b power 11 minus 1 upon 32. 2 power 5, that is 32, equal to 247 upon 8. So, we get a power 11 plus b power 11 minus 1 upon 32 is equal to 247 divided by 8. Therefore, we can write a for 11 plus b for 11, a power 11 plus b power 11 is equal to 247 divided by 8 plus 1 upon 32. When we go this side, is equal to what we will get? A power 11 plus b power 11 is equal to, when we taking LCM for this and solving this, we will get 989 divided by 32. So, value of a power 11 plus b power 11 is equal to 989 divided by 32.